Church, yeah.
Metropolis.
Well, it was closed since 2006, but it was the first asylum in Greece for people who had were mentally sick, and it was built by the English men when the governor here was Douglas in 1838, and it was the first hospital. This guy in the whole Greek
father
place.
The church was built.
She had the mental problems when they took her the son, Lefkadios, and she returned from Ireland to Kythira. And after that, she was here, and here it has taken place her funeral.
Hopefully, we are going to have one in the wall, but. For now, please.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Right.
Okay.
Is prepared for a better on the wall.
So we're now going to the local board here. They are going to participate in this ceremony. They are what we say our best representative in the music, in the classical music, the song, the singing. So they sing also. In the Metropolis of Corfu during the Divine Liturgy, mm-hmm. we have an Orthodox Church, and they offered today to participate in the commemoration of Rosa Kasimati. Okay.
So this church is.
Άναστασης στη ζωή και η ανάπαυση της κοιμηθήσης του ήλιου σου Ρόζας, Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπομεν συν του Ανάρχου σου Πατρί και το Παναγίο και αραθό και ζώπιό σου Πνεύματι, ειν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Εσύ η Ανάσταση, η ζωή και η ανάπαυση της και κοιμημένης του ήλιου σου Ρόζας, Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπομεν συν του Ανάρχου σου Πατρί και το Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζώπιό σου πνεύμα νυν και αη και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Δόξα σε ο Θεός ημών, δόξα σε ο και νεκρών και ζώντων την εξουσία νεύχων σαν θανάτα στάσεις δούλη σου ρόδας, εν σκηνές δικαιών τάξα, εν κόλπης Αβραάμ αναπαύσε, μεταγίων και δικαίων σας αριθμής, αυτήν δε συμπορείς ημάς δε λύση και σώσε ημάς ο Θεός και φιλάνθρωπος. Αιωνία σου η μνήμη αξιωμακάριστος και ίμιστος αδελφοί ημών.
post-Byzantine art Corinth. And you can see some things about the tradition of iconography here in Corfu, of the Orthodox Church. And you can see also some icons that you can compare them with this tradition. In Corfu we have this combination, this mixture between the Eastern tradition and the Western one. Here is a sample of the Western one. But there you can see some Eastern tradition. We have this very nice combination because Corfu unites the traditions. We wish you a pleasant stay here in Corfu, and we wish you all the best. It was very nice to have you all among us.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Ευχαριστούμε πάρα πολύ για την παρουσία και όλους.
Ειλικρινά σας ευχαριστώ. Θυμάστε με την παρουσία σας και την παρουσία
σας. Thank you very much, friend. Thank you.
Thank you.